everyone, this is Kali Confession, aka Arpita Gupta. Thank you for being here. If you're new here, please make sure you hit the subscribe button and let's get started with the video. Oh, we are thrilling. I've received a box from Sugar Cosmetics recently. It's been a while I did a Sugar Cosmetics video. This is their newest product launch and this is launching on 30th of April and today is 27th of April. So I'm trying to do it on time. Also, I'm matching with my tree right here, which is not a real tree, it's a fake tree. Let's open this box up and see what's inside. Just to tell you beforehand, I already had a look of what's inside, so I already know. But let's just pretend I don't know and I'm gonna act like I don't know. So yeah, let's open this up. As I open this up, there's lots of bubble wrap. I love this. Oh, let's just keep this for like later on because I'm gonna play with that. This is what was inside the box. This is their newest range of foundation. This is called as Drop the Base Serum Foundation. And they sent me two shades just so I can like get a perfect match for myself. So I'm gonna go ahead and try these out and see what it really looks on the inside. Talking about the packaging, it comes in this carton box individually and they have their sugar statement packaging. Here on the black label, it says Drop the Base Serum Foundation and this is in the shade 32 Cortado. I'm gonna go ahead and open this up and let's see what it looks from the inside. So as I take it out from the packaging, the foundation is in a glass container and that is why they have given like an extra safety to the foundation, which is great so you won't like damage your foundation. Talking about the packaging, the foundation comes in a glass container which feels really good. It feels really nice quality. Also, it's a bit heavy. It's not like really lightweight, so it does not feel cheap. Also, at the top you have this plastic and rubber dropper, which is great because this is like a foundation that comes with a dropper. I have two shades of foundation here with me. The first one that I have is 32 Cortado, which is a medium foundation with neutral undertone. The second shade that I have is 42 Glaze and this is like a medium foundation with a warm undertone. So I'm gonna go ahead and try this out and see which one suits me the best. First foundation shade, I am swatching 32 Cortado. So I'm just like taking a little here on my jawline and I'm just gonna like blend this with my finger. Second shade that I'm swatching is 42 Glaze. So I'm just taking like a drop there and 42 Glaze will suit me the best because these days I am looking a little gray when I apply like a neutral tone foundation. So I'm gonna go ahead and use the shade 42 Glaze. As this is a review video for the foundation, I'm gonna go ahead and use two applicators to apply this foundation. On the right side, I'm gonna be using a makeup sponge to blend my foundation and on the left hand side, I'm gonna go ahead and use a makeup brush to blend the foundation and see which one gives you the best results. I'm gonna read what it says on the packaging. It says ultra thin skin perfecting anti-aging formula that provides seamless coverage for a youthful natural finish. As this is like a very liquidy foundation, it says a shake well before use. I'm taking a little on the back of my hand. I'm gonna take that onto my beauty blender and just apply it. This has a little fragrance to it. I can't really tell what it is, but it smells a little familiar. So I'm gonna go ahead and blend the left side of my face. Now that my foundation is blended out, you can't really tell a difference that I use two different tools to blend out my foundation. My right hand side was done with a makeup sponge, whereas my left hand side was done with a makeup brush. I'm gonna go ahead and finish off my full face makeup and then give you my final thoughts on how I feel about this foundation. Okay, so this is the final look that I created. I did not record the process of me doing the face makeup because this is about the foundation here. I really love the foundation because it's been like almost 1 hour that I wore the foundation and I did my face makeup. There are a few foundation who don't really go with a lot of concealers and stuff, but this one was easy to like blend in and also the concealer and every other face product that I used on my skin worked out well with the foundation and it did not create any trouble. This foundation did not slip anywhere, so that's really great. The only concern was my nose and that cannot be fixed because that was my fault that I did not use a primer. But I did not want it to use a primer because I wanted to keep it like really raw for the foundation. So I used nothing for my skin and then used a foundation just because I wanted to test out the foundation itself. So it has worked out really well. The foundation shade really matched me well. Talking about the coverage of the foundation, this foundation is light to medium coverage. I wouldn't say it's like a full coverage foundation. This is like a very thin foundation. You do not feel very heavy or cakey on your skin. So that's really great. You can use this for your like everyday makeup routine, which is like a plus point because you don't really want to wear a lot of foundation on your everyday makeup routine. Talking about the price, it retails for $8.99 and its net volume is 20 ml, so that's like a fair amount of foundation that you get. Okay, so that is all I have for you guys today. I really hope you like this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel before leaving, and also please comment down below whatever you feel to comment down below. And also please share my link with your friends, family and strangers, whoever you want to share it with. Thank you for watching. Annoying construction work going on, and they just like make a noise in every 5 minutes, so I'll have to deal with a lot of troubles today. So this is their newest Whew.